We should open up more businesses, small or large.
It's drawing more people to the area, which is good for our economy.
The Northeast Cape, once a remote and quiet part of the city, is booming with new businesses. Good evening, I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Aldi is just the latest business to move into the Pine Island corridor. Here's an exclusive look from Sky 2. The new addition makes 5 national chain stores on one block alone. New at 6, NBC2's Jesse Pagan found out why this area is becoming so popular.
Peter, a quick late development here. The property manager here at North Point Plaza swung by this empty storefront we're going to show you right there. A sign in that window showing Aldi was coming soon here. He came by, took that sign down, saying corporate told him the deal has not been finalized just yet. However, a quick check with city records show Aldi has applied to come to this plaza here on Pine Island Road. Corporate confirms that to us, and people here could not be more excited.
Yes. Super excited.
Cecilia Glover is over the moon with excitement for what's to come.
I'm excited because I shop in Aldi's in Orlando, Florida, where I go every weekend. Great prices, great sales, great deals.
An Aldi grocery store is possibly setting up shop at this empty unit in the North Point Plaza on Pine Island Road. And it's the latest in a string of businesses choosing to invest in Cape Coral.
I think it's drawing more people to the area, which is good for our economy. It's getting more people to talk about our area. It's also making property value go up.
In a previous interview, Cape Coral's economic development director told us Pine Island Road was the next area of the city designed to boom in business and population.
Having more people in the area is always a good thing, as long as we're taking the measures necessary, like traffic control, more police to manage all of that.
Records show Aldi applied for city approval just a few days ago. An Aldi spokesperson tells us they look at things like density, competition, and traffic when choosing a new place for a store. This exclusive video from our Sky 2 drone shows you that traffic flow and how close this plaza is to other stores. A winning location for Aldi and a win for people like Glover.
We should open up more businesses, small or large. I think it's a great thing to start beefing up the economy here in Cape Coral.
Now, that Aldi spokesperson, actually a division vice president for the company, tells us they are still in the very early stages of the process of opening that store here in Cape Coral. Because of that, they do not have an opening date just yet. However, they do tell us they are just about a week away from opening their store in Naples and about a few months away from opening another store in Lehigh Acres. Now, we are live in Cape Coral tonight. Jesse Pagan, NBC2.